Hi, this is TK again. This time I would like to teach you how to say goodbye. The word in Mongolian would be "баярлалаа". This is one of the hardest words for speakers of other languages to say. It's "баярлалаа". 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 See you soon. Otoko olzi. Otoko olzi. Otokui olzi. See you later. Tara olzi. Tara olzi. Tara olzi. The similar word, which many people may confuse is thank you. In Mongolian, it would be "байрлаа". "Байрлаа". It's also a hard word, so many people have a hard time pronouncing it, saying it. "Байрлаа". See, it's so similar. "Байртаа" and "байрлаа". "Байртаа", which is goodbye. "Байрлаа", which is thank you. Mash ich bayrallah. Thank you very much. Mash ich bayrallah. Mash ich bayrallah. You say, you're welcome. Zuwer. Zuwer, zuwer. Zuwere. Zuwer. Zuwere. Either way. It's just how you pronounce it, depending who you're talking to. If you're talking to an older people, you have to be more polite. You say "zuwer, zuwer, zuwere." Okay, let me know what you would like to hear in Mongolian. Just respond, or please, please talk to me. Thank you. Have a great day too.